What about the political structure? The president under my proposal, my dear friends, and the vice president will now be elected as a tandem. Ibig sabihin, as a team, magkaisa sila sa partido. Hindi mo pwede pareho ngayon. You can run for president and win, and another one runs for vice president in another party and wins, like the case now of Digong and Lenny Robredo. But in this example that I will show you, this is not meant for them, just a generalization. Na kailangan ang presidente at vice presidente dapat magkaisa from the very beginning. Otherwise, pag may elect na ang presidente from one party and the vice president comes from another party, nako, ang vice presidente, panay ang lupina. Kailan mamamatay itong lupong ito? Ang ating pakay dito na sana from the very beginning, isa ang kanilang pananaw. Because it will jive for the good of the people, you know? So, in a way, President and Vice President elected as a tandem.